member of Carmel Art Association since 1986. I feel so lucky to have been a member. I can show whatever I want, and the Art Association sells a lot of paintings. This has been so much encouragement that for year after year, I did at least 100 paintings a year. I think if I hadn't been selling, I probably wouldn't have done that. I'm now getting elderly and thinking maybe I could retire, and I have stopped painting for almost a year here and there, yet somehow I seem to still be painting. I do oil mostly on canvas, and I listen to music while I paint, mostly opera or classical. It takes me out of myself. It's thoroughly enjoyable and also sometimes painful and a heck of a lot of work. My favorite artist, Fritz Schulder, said painting is the hardest thing he knows about. And it is. It's when things don't work right, which is frequent, it's really hard to figure out how to change it. But that's, as you keep painting, your eye gets better. And that's what it's about, is learning how to see when something doesn't work, what to do to change it, to make it work. I had wonderful teachers, Keith Lindberg and Reed Farrington, who got me started years ago and taught me a great deal. I learned so much from them and from painting as much as I could. One of the things I learned was it's not so much talent as persistence. Reed said, don't judge yourself until you've done 400 paintings. That was great advice. I feel very lucky that even as I have aged, I feel like I've been able to improve, and so it's hard to give up painting when I feel like one painting could lead to another and to more improvement.